I'm Yoruichi.
Ah! No! A talking cat! No way!
What? You've never seen a talking cat before? Honestly, don't be such a wimp.
If it makes you feel any better, Oryu, I'm having a little trouble with the talking cat myself.
Huh? Ah! What's with you? Trying to sneak up on me, huh? I'll make mincemeat out of ya! Don't think you got a chance just because we're both cats. I'm a lion! Ha! Scared you off already, huh? What a pussy!
Instead of asking stupid, meaningless questions, you ought to be thanking them.
A freaking cat just spoke to me!
His name is Yoruichi, and he's not just a cat.
It is hard to get used to.
You're a girl.
Yeah, you're even more shocked than I thought you would be. No matter how many times I reveal my true form, it's always fun to see the reaction I get. Though, honestly, I thought someone like you would handle it a bit better.
But I thought you were a cat!
Cats don't talk. Use your head, Ichigo.
It is pretty weird that I still have this, though.
Give it to me. I'll take care of it.
Huh? No way. This is mine, and I'm gonna keep it.
Hand it over! End of discussion!
Yes, sir.
Help me get him out of here!
Leave me alone! I'll beat that bull-riding punk quick and catch up to you guys before you know it!
Let's get back to the business at hand, and I'll show you how I carried you here. First of all, I use this device.
Ah, will you please put some clothes on?!
Oh, wow. Lady Yoruichi, you're such an impressive woman. What style! You even look amazing when you eat!
Though I'm surprised at you. You're more innocent and naive than you look. Was that the first time you ever saw a girl naked? Huh?
Never mind!
I'm going to tell you now what you can expect once we're inside the Seirete, and you must remember that—
Do you want another look? You never know, life is short, and you might not get the chance to see a hot young girl like me again.
Hey, shut up, will ya?
Just kidding. You have no sense of humor, do you know that?
Would you please just shut up and put some pants on? Damn it, now I'm bleeding again.
Wearing clothes is so uncomfortable. Hmm? Soy phone. What are you still doing here? I thought I told you to go on home.
It's just, now that we're in the world of the living, I...
What's wrong?
Wanted to do something nice for you, so,
Take this!
Chocolate? No thanks.
I brought someone here to see you.
Me?
It's you, Cat Monster!
Cat Monster? That's what I get for coming over to visit? And I went out of my way to make a special trip.
I didn't think it could be destroyed so easily.
Hmm? What are you saying? From your tone, you're implying that it's my fault.
No, you're not to blame. I didn't mean it like that.
Yes, you did, mister! You're trying to say it's my fault because I let my guard down. Huh? Well, listen to me. You didn't put enough thought into this armor when you originally constructed it, which means it's all your fault for not being imaginative enough when you conceived of it in the first place!
Okay, I get it. It's all my fault. Take it easy.
As the next head of the Kuchiki clan, I don't wish to be involved in your games. They're not fun.
Oh, is that so?
Good. I made it with time to spare.
You thought you could beat me to the ball with such a slow flash step? What a joke, Ichigo.
Will you put something on?
It may be games to you, but I'd be worried about the clan's future if a mere girl was able to steal a headband so easily off its leader's head.
Stay right where you are, Miss Yoruichi Shihoen. You haven't seen my flash step yet.
Oh yeah? Looks like you lost.
Wow, Yoruichi! In one try, you did something that took us forever to learn!
I can see it bothers you, but I don't know why you find it so surprising. You'll learn that there are many things I can do that are far beyond your reach.
I see.
Hmm?
You overlook the fact that your leg still remains intact after being hit by me. It proves they are special.
You talking about my legs? Huh? What's so funny, smartass?
Damn it, you hurt my nose!
But But what happened to your tail, Yoruichi? It looks like one of those flexible toothbrushes.
What do you mean? Is there something wrong with it?
Yeah. No, nothing. It's a perfectly wonderful, beautiful tail.
It looks like you've really been beaten up.
You want to tell me just what the hell you think you're doing?
Yes, Ichigo! What are you doing?
Soifone, excellent work. You're completely right about him.
Thanks.
It's obvious from this journal you're totally in love with him.
I told you, I don't have any feelings for him!
Come on, Soifone. You're much too serious.
Guys, isn't this great? We all made it and everyone's okay.
It's not great. We were lucky.
Bye-bye.
I told you not to expose your spiritual powers in there.
I was being held captive in a dark, dingy cell when suddenly...
Soifone!
Lady Yoruichi!
I've come to rescue you.
Sorry, Captain. Did you forget that I was there too? It's not important to the story.
Her arms and legs are long, muscular, dark-skinned, and absolutely beautiful. She has gorgeous black hair and large, slanted eyes that shine like the sun. She's covered in black fur with long ears and whiskers. As you can imagine, she's a very elegant creature.
Oh, no! How do we catch someone like that?
One more thing. If you grab her by the tail, it's very likely she'll freak out, so be careful or else she'll kill you.
She's a monster!
After you created that cannonball, you fell asleep and grabbed Mr. Yoruichi's tail. It took the three of us to get you to let go, and by then it was too late.
My tail. My pride and joy. Ruined.
Aww. Hasn't he been punished enough? I mean, lies do have their uses, you know.
Yeah, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose you're right.
I'm safe.
On the other hand, it's also said what goes around comes around.
No! She has a point.
Remember, though, if you keep treading on a worm, eventually it will turn on you. But you did have it coming. Hey, this is turning out to be fun.
Huh? How does Stray Cat get in here? We can't have that.
Oh,
hey,
no.
Kisuke.
Wait!
Kisuke,
wait!
What's going
no!
on?
That's what we get for trying to save money. Should have just bought her a seat.
Kisuke Urahara is a complete mess. Forget about making him a captain. I think it was a mistake to give him a command within your very own squad. And not just any command, but one of the five units of the Stealth Force, the Confinement Unit. The confinement unit keeps dangerous elements under control.
Looks like you're a little more stressed out than usual.
I'm at that tender age where one has lots of worries, you know?
Worries? Oh, don't tease me. I'm sure someone like you doesn't have a worry in the world.
I can't believe how quickly they've both awakened their powers and become capable individuals.
What happened?
Oh, no! Chad just tripped and fell down the stairs! Somebody call him!
Then again...
Shihoin?
Hmm?
I'm Kyone Kotetsu, third seat of Squad 13. I've always been a dedicated fan of yours. Please give me your autograph.
Oh, I guess so. Okay, so what do you have for me to sign?
Oh.
You'd have to live another 1,000 years to outsmart me.
Please stop, Lady Yoruichi.
No more! Please stop!
Ichigo. How's the water? Everything all right? Nice, huh? I'm glad to hear it. In fact, it sounds so good, I think I'll join you.
What are you doing?
Why? What do you mean? Is something wrong?
Yeah, something's wrong! You just took your pants off!
I'm going to teach you a phrase now that you can use to control humans. I'm hungry for tuna.
I'm hungry for tuna!
That's right. I'm hungry for tuna.
I'm hungry for tuna.
Excellent.
What are you doing?
I don't know what you're getting so worked up about. What? Are you a little disappointed? Come on, be honest. You are, aren't you? You little pervert.
I am going to drown you.
This sure was an eventful year, wouldn't you say?
Yes, it was.
Well then, let's finish it right. Happy birthday, Yoruichi.
Happy birthday, Kisuke.
No one remembered our birthdays this year either.
It's kind of sad, isn't it?
Wait a minute, Yoruichi. You mean you two used to... You scared the hell out of me! Can't you even cross your legs?
I always get the same reaction.